I want to thank Mariam Namazi for giving me this opportunity to say a few words to you. As you know better than I, it takes great courage to be an apostate from Islam. The main thing is, I think, to get through to the children of Islam that you are good people, you are many, you have found ways to live good lives outside the boundaries of Islam, and I offer my support in any way I can to help you achieve those ends. Congratulations.